Row, row, row your boat.
Killing a machine. No, 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 no. What is that a dream?
What was that?
Row, row, row your boat. Right, but you were singing very quickly. Well, it was going down a fast stream. Down a waterfall. A waterfall. Wait, you said it's going down a waterfall?
Yeah.
Oh, like Niagara Falls? I guess. Or like the Amazon with rocky cliffs and a jungle all about movements and vines. And where are you going with this? Come back home, Tarzan.
It's like, when did you create her?
Oh, that's a good question. When did you? I think I booked Patty 5 months ago. I actually haven't introduced her into my show yet. She's something that I've only shown on TikTok.
Really?
Yeah. And because I don't want to introduce her until I feel like she's ready.
Mm-hmm.
And so I've been doing a few jokes with her on TikTok and things like that.
You can certainly see that she's definitely older than Mervin. So.
Yeah. Yeah. She is older.
Well, why don't you go ahead and tell everyone how you got here?
How we got here?
Yes.
Well. When a man loves a woman.
No. No.
And I don't do them on stage together, but she alludes to Mervin as Mervin alludes to her.
Yes. You'll never see me on stage with Mervin, no. We used to be a couple.
That's great.
Yeah, but it was a summer fling. Oh, yeah.
Many years ago. Well, it was last summer. Oh.
I hope you liked this episode. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and feel free to comment. If you haven't yet subscribed, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to be advised of new interviews when they're uploaded. I hope you join us again sometime. Catch you later.